rape, it's exploitation, and it's for profit.
Not intentionally leaving their families.
Manipulating.
Transported across state lines from.
We think about the consequences of what they might do.
Each year, more than 1 million children worldwide are forced into child prostitution, trafficked and sold for sexual purposes, or used in child pornography. This world sex market is a multi-billion dollar industry that denies children their rights, their dignity, and their childhood. In some cases, children seek out customers for economic survival. These circumstances do not change the fact that sex with children is morally reprehensible and widely condemned.
So they can get into a situation where someone says, look, just take a few pictures for me in this tank top. And the girls think it's fine. And then take a strap off. I think it's fine. Well, I can probably double the money if you just take the top off. I promise I won't show everything. And then they take that picture. They actually have the picture that is kind of compromising. They, well, I'm going to show your parents, unless you take the rest of your clothes off.
Child prostitution happens to minors all over the world. Whether they're picked up from the street, foster homes, school, malls, or even violated in their own homes, these children have endured both physical and emotional abuse. They have suffered through the loss of a normal childhood, a healthy relationship, and the right to their own body. Though the world knows of this tragedy, most will stand by and do nothing. The organizations that help prevent this crime are not enough. The children of America, of the world, need help. They need to be saved and be saved now. If we let the children of today grow up with dysfunction in this calamity, imagine what chaos the world will be in 10, 20, 50, 100 years from now.
There are over 1 million child prostitutes worldwide and an estimated 300 to 600 million in the U.S. And every day, children as young as 9 are added to that number. Phoenix alone houses over 300 of those children. How many are in Los Angeles? New York, your neighborhood.
Over 600 to 800,000 people are trafficked across international borders each year, mostly women and children. And potentially many more are trafficked within our own borders. This is a $10 billion worldwide industry and the second largest organized crime ring in history. This terrible attack on human dignity.
She's a good girl, loves her mom, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl, is crazy about Elvis, loves horses. And her boyfriend too.
Trafficking in people is modern-day slavery. And human trafficking is the slavery of the 21st century. We need to protect all people who are being manipulated and tricked into entering a life of prostitution.